is my sound? There we go. That is really quiet. Should I, like, turn up my volume? That's still pretty quiet. Oof. Hello. I'm just vibing on mud while there's currently one other person in. Oh, never mind, they left. Yeah, that means I can sleep though. Why is the sound so fast? Hold up. Ow, that wasn't high enough. That's awkward. At least the bees sound normal. Today. My camera's off my actual time, so it looks weird. The game sounds are glitching out. Bro, this is gonna be the real reason I get a job this summer so I can get a better computer. Oh, thank goodness the music sounds normal. I was so scared it was gonna be weird and sped up. A child. It's so cute! And none of them are scared of me anymore. The children aren't scared of me anymore. The chickens are still very much scared of me, so I'm just gonna leave them alone. I mean, fair, they probably should be- the chickens probably should be scared. Because these aren't pet chickens like they are in me and my dad's game. These are food chickens, mostly for their feathers. I would also be scared. Yes. Perfect food ratio. Dairy all the way up. We good. Protein? A bit more needed. Vegetables? More needed. Fruit, more needed. Brain, we don't talk about that. I'll make porridge next. I cut down the yellow apple tree so we can have yellow apple cuttings. Too deep. No. I might just be slightly afraid of water in video games. How do you come back from that, man? How do you come back from being afraid of water in video games? How do you come back from that, honestly? I don't even have any favor in my own chat. I don't watch my own streams enough. That's sad boy hours. All of my friends have plans, and then I made plans with a friend, and then they're like, yeah, so I'm only gonna be there half the time, so they're just gonna basically abandon me at, like, a party where I know no one. Great, am I right? And, like, they told me this yesterday, so I can't even back out now without being like, like, really? Why would you do this to me? I've made my mistake. Have nowhere to... This is what I get for becoming friends with an extrovert. You guys suck. How do you not have social anxiety? You mean not everyone thinks that everyone in the world hates them and wants to kill them constantly? You scare me. There's Gerald. Resident Fluffy Boy. Don't touch him, he will kill you. Also, we now have actual glass. Our old farm, that's falling apart, just like my life. A trader who has aluminum, but I don't need that because I'm a tailor. Last time I tried to dye something without it, it worked perfectly fine, so I'm not gonna take any of it, ever. Ever. Ever, you hear me? You hear me? Mm-hmm. Wait, why is this there? What? Era? What are you doing in your free time on the server? We have way too many feathers. Okay, where are the drifters? Ew, it's a crawling one. You guys are so hard to hit! Okay. I will now go take a nap in Vintage Story. It applied the weird speed up thing to the water too. No. Water doesn't. It sounds like someone's using a hose. My people. Stop making the weird noise. I'm not even in a fucking cave. Can you calm down? I regret turning on the sound. I normally don't play with sound. This is why. Everything in my life is just constantly glitched out. This is why we can't have nice things, chat. Chat, this is why we can't have nice things. You hear that noise? This is why we can't have nice things. This is also why we can't have nice things. Why? Why do we have so many? Please, someone explain. I fed them twice. What the f- Okay, why are they so pretty though? Cause like, I just wanna. You know? They're just so pretty. I would die immediately if a fae decided they wanted to take my soul. It wouldn't be worth much anyway to begin with, but, like, I'd be so dead immediately. Because they could just, like, they wouldn't even have to, like, trick me into it. They could just, like, put, like, a really pretty portal, and I'd go, ooh, gone. I'm gone. I'm dead. I'd know what it would do, too, and I'd still walk into it. Just, I want to know how it feels, man. I need to know the texture. Let me feel the texture of the fae death trap, please. I would never survive if there was fae. That'd be it for me, man. I'd be gone. Wouldn't even be funny. I'm just gone, man. They could literally straight up say, I'm a fae, and I want to take your soul. And they'd be like, so what's your name? And I'd just tell them my name. Because I'm just like that. I would have no chance, chat. I would be gone. Gone. No chance. You see, here was my chance, it's gone. It ran. Their place is always so pretty. I want your pink app. I was like, hold up, are they gone now? No, they aren't. I have never seen them online, actually. I mean, they were obviously online for quite a while. They have all this stuff, but I've never actually seen them online. No, no, music, please come back. I don't want to hear these disgusting sped up noises. Why? Why are they sped up? Genuinely, I have not changed anything within the sound settings. Did they just decide, you know what, we're gonna with one of our streamers. And randomly picked, and it turned out to just be me. It's like, please, why? Why are all the noises sped up? Now we hide. We hide from the horrible noises that it's making. I can't move now. Oh. I'm mentally ill. Anyway. Oh. I would just end it here.